locust burial sites there actually were, and I got a big old classified.
There were dozens of them, maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested, right?
Well, we're gonna find out, one way or another. All right. That service tower will get us to the dam.
Shit, wind flare, coming in fast.
Then we gotta move. How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits!
We don't have time for this!
Surprise!
Got it!
Come on. Stop!
This will work.
Can someone help me with this?
Yeah, I think so.
Storm wall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire plan is trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the cog was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots, then atmospheric distortion. Who the hell knows?
Look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvage.
We got more swarm!
Okay, we're clear. Let's get inside that tower.
The main gate's at the top.
A little help here?
Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official cog business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
The whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!
Sealed.
Bet we can open it in that security station.
I got it.
Let's get inside.
Got it.
Since the war.
Not even to recover the bodies?
After the war, we weren't thinking about the dead. We were dealing with the living. Come on, this way.
Here with the cog. What happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. We got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.
Man, this dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of COG power plants.
There's the elevator. Ah! Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
No. Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind can spin it.
Then let's go.
Locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably the safety.
Not great. The guys, the swarm's gunked up the works.
We gotta get rid of that shit.
Ah, wind's got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
Damn it! Juvie!
Down.
Now to find out if the elevator works.
Oh, you're killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
How about Dad and I take the operations deck? You guys get the generators. So Okay, what do you need us to do up here?
Right now, just cover us while we fire up the first batch of generators.
What do the generators look like?
Like, giant generators.
Oh.
Closing the breaker. All right, get to those generators.
Thanks, just keep us covered.
Oh, and you totally got the easy way.
All right, get to those generators. Why isn't the power coming back on?
It will! Just give it a second to restart! See? The dam's back online!
Okay, guys, let's regroup. Okay, let's get back to the elevator.
Watch it! Zion incoming!
Back out!
chest!
Back to the maintenance elevator. By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The cog did at least one thing right, training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle, Oscar. He was an old gear like you.
Did the swarm take him?
Yeah, they did.
Well, then I'm sorry to hear that.
Power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Oh, finally, the elevator's powered up. Come on. All right, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Have to head outside.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
If we're going outside, this looks like the place to do it.
Doors double locked. Two switches. Gotta do it again.
Huh?
More drones!
Stretch one drone!
Down.
There has to be an easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh. Right.
Let's get through that door.
Come on, it's another double lock. Hey, help me with this.
Marcus, how many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
A few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
Yeah, it seems like there might have been more than that.
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
Got him.
Trying to kill us.
Okay, they're down. Let's go. Watch your step.
Good.
right. Let's find a way out of here.
Well, we keep going up. That's progress, right?
Up is good. We'll get to the top of this dam if it kills us.
Hey!
You know what I meant.
Outside again.
Hey, help me with this.
This should do the trick.
Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch.
Here we go.
Oh, this is nuts.
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Oh, shit!
Back up, back up!
Dad, go! You guys head up. We'll meet you. All right, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
Got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
What?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Jump into your bar!
Ah, shit, they're up here too!
Not for long. Take them out.
Now we're having fun.
I never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
Then we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
Well, look at that. No swarm. Think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say, no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the Locust, just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Finally! All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Establish that.
Fuck it. Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
Do you think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Now we gotta outrun a wind flare?
If we cross the dam fast enough, we'll beat the storm wall.
If there's still a dam left to cross...
Come on, we gotta keep moving! This way!
This is bad! This is really, really bad!
Just keep moving!
Come on! We can move from head to head! We got drones!
More of them up ahead!
Shit!
Suppressor!
Nice!
Over there! Zaya!
Holy shit! There's two of them!
Suppressor!
Down here!
coming.
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
By now.
God damn it! Take cover!
Watch it! Do me!
Storm and into the swarm.
Really?
Now this I can use. Got it.
Look out, sniper!
Got it. Hey, fuck my car! Where's that Guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse.
Heads up! We got a net!
Okay, who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here. A power plant with no power. Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically, still no.
Could be the power's not being routed here.
Then we gotta fix that. If this substation's dark, so's the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Take that.
Where are we going anyway?
Spire.
Is that some cog base?
No, a town. It's been deserted for decades.
Yeah, let's just hope that radio tower is even functional. Power or no power.
Hey, Dad, check this out.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed. So does Spire. Now let's go make that call.
Huh. Someone really didn't want anything getting through here.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores. We gotta reopen that transformer.
Okay, let's try this again.
This time, try shooting the core. All right, take your shot.
Stop!
Whoa.
Okay, Dad. You've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
That wind flare's still going strong.
If we're lucky, it'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky.
Marcus, this backup of yours, How do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
I'll take that.
Took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies to me.
Transformer switch!
Spencer's.
Getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Tucker, long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
Come on. Oxygen!